Alright, let me resume. Let's join this fight.
Yeah!
Where the hell is all my allies? Oh, that was a bad idea.
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking life report.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You know your grandma.
Yeah! You see that?
Fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
Hey, what was that on his back? Shy. Oh my god, look at his life. Shit. Oh, shit. No. Whoa. Bitch, first time. Level up as well. I think that was.
All this persistence. This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Your shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. And somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait. It ain't over till it's over.
Jenna!
Did you just... It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush, and it's green, it's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice, it's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
Right,
Where is he at?
Why her?
That boss got taken down one time. But he's not even dead.
Anything I can do for you?
So you see the future. You can tell me when to dodge a bullet?
I wish. That's not how it works. I just get flashes. I don't control it, it just happens. And half the time I read it wrong.
But Corrigan was crazy about you.
I get it right just often enough.
Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. It ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. It decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. And that's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
Well, when'd you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
These visions, how do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future. Just shitty things that have already happened. Except once, actually. First time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go.
That's enough of that.
I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corrigan.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
Monsters. A new flying one.
Thank you. at the size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines and defenseless plants.
Here we go.
road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do.
The hell is that next to my... Oh, it's gone. Nothing. I got wasted. Some stuff to sell. Thank you.
found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jacob, the road's yours.
Fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth, and most of them were scavenged for parts long ago. But the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better. Let's move.
All right, and with that, I'm gonna wrap up this one right here, and I'll resume in the next one. Peace.